WrestleMania moment after WrestleMania moment in Skydome, and this is a Raw moment, if you will, King.
I think these guys are trying to set this. We had the Hogan chant, a Rocky chant is trying to build now. Where do you think these fans would like to see him go toe-to-toe one more time right here tonight?
I'd like to see him go toe-to-toe one more time here tonight. Well under control.
Finally! The Rock has come back to Montreal!
And that's a great ovation.
These fans are something else. Strong feelings for both these guys from all of these fans.
No
doubt. Wait a minute. Rock just threw those shades down on the ground.
And finally, Hulk Hogan has come back to the Hulkamaniacs.
Quite sure what to make of that.
this, JR. This is uncharted waters for both of these guys.
After WrestleMania, everyone congratulated The Rock on the greatest match of all time. And everyone asked The Rock, Rock, how did it feel? How did it feel when 70,000 strong were cheering for Hogan? Well, The Rock says this, the same passion that Hogan has, the same passion you have, the same passion The Rock has, they have. It's that same passion that allowed them to stand on their feet, 70,000 strong, for 30 minutes straight. Witness the electricity, icon to icon. And for that passion, and for that passion only, The Rock thanks them, and he thanks you.
Wow. And that is a classy, classy gesture.
As far as your challenge goes, anytime, any place, it would be my honor.
Wow. King, we're going places I don't remember traveling before.
But before you and The Rock go one-on-one, before that even happens, there's something that you've got to do. Despite the fact Kevin Nash, Scott Hall, your NWO brothers turned on their WrestleMania, despite that, you still have on NWO colors.
Yeah, what about that?
So The Rock says this, concerning the NWO, why don't you tell the NWO exactly how you feel as only Hulk Hogan can?